Sergeant Michael Smith stood up to protect our freedom. So do the soldiers and sailors and airmen and Marines every day fighting radical Islamic terrorism. And so did the family of Alton Sterley, who bravely called to end the violence. So did the families of those murdered. And so did the family of Alton Sterley, who bravely called to end the violence. So did the families of those murdered.